Props a Habib, props a Purushottama Gadwalji, props a Zoya Hassan, and dear colleagues and friends. It's really a great honor for the department that we are going to hold a memorial lecture in the name of one who has always been ours, Professor Mushirul Hasan. Professor Mushirul Hasan was not only a student, Farhan Sahab, he was not only a student of this place, he did his graduation and post-graduation from Arena. He also involved himself in the politics of the university as well as the cultural activities of the university. His father, Professor Mushir's father, Muhibbul Hasan Sahab, was also associated with this department. Muhibbul Hasan Sahab, as all of you know, was a teacher at this very department. From here, he went ultimately to Calcutta and then to Kashmir and wrote very path-breaking books on Tipu Sultan, on Babur, and on the history of Kashmir itself. Mushir Sahab, from his childhood, after his education at Kolkata, if I'm not wrong, Royapa, he remained a student, and a naughty student at Arena. Still goes, I mean, I was discussing some of his activities with some of his contemporaries at Aligarh, and he was not only the type who is only involved in books, but he was a man living his full life on the campus. There is no need to introduce him as an academic. We all of us know that he worked on the problem of Muslims in India and the independence movement. He had the rare distinction of getting a great honor from the government of France. The Prime Minister of France, in fact, honored him with the Officer of the Order of the Academic Palms, one of the highest awards which could be given to a civilian of some other nationality. Mushir also got in 2007 the Padam Shri. There are a numerous number of awards which he got, which all of us know about. There's no need to mention them. Suffice to say that he represented the best of two universities of North India, Aligarh Muslim University and Jamia Millia Islamia, which actually he helped to build. After doing his post-graduation from Aligarh and doing his there's a space there. He served for some time at Ramjas College, and then from there he was appointed as a lecturer in Jamia Millia Islamia, from where he in fact retired as the vice chancellor of that place. He had also been the pro vice chancellor at Jamia Millia Islamia, but his tenure as the vice chancellor of Jamia would always be remembered. Aaj jo kuch bhi Jamia Millia hai, जो भी आज आप वहाँ देखते हैं, एक ज़माना था जो हम अलीगढ़ वाले जामिया को ज़रा सा मजाक उड़ा के देखते थे कि वो अलीगढ़ का छोटा भाई है, लेकिन आज अगर आप जाने आ जाइए तो लगता है कि शायद छोटे भाई हम हैं। और ये जो ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन जामिया मिल्लिया में हुआ, हर किस्म का, चाहे वो बिल्डिंग एक्टिविटीज़ हों, चाहे एकेडमिक एक्टिविटीज़ हों, दैट वॉज ऑल डन बाय मुशी साहब। इनफैक्ट देयर वर अ लॉट ऑफ सेंटर्स ऑफ एक्सेलेंस विच वर एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय मुशी साहब। It is unfortunate that much of what he had done was undone after he gave the charge, but still much remains. Aaj bhi agar aap Jamia mein jayenge to Mushir ki legacy ko aapko wahan pe nazar aayegi. And I think it's poetical justice that the last resting place of Mushir is within the campus of Jamia Millia Islamia, a place from where once he was hounded out, now he is there forever. Mushir bhai not only top in his class at Aligarh, but as I said that he also fought elections as a student leader. He did not win the elections as expected. Aligarh mein padhe likhe log kam jeette hain, lekin I can assure you ki main uzale mein, main khan mein dusri teesri class mein tha, aur Mushir bhai जो अलीगढ़ का ट्रेडिशन होता है शेरवानी पहन के बोर्ड सामने निकलते थे, बार दफ़ा साथ में ताली बजाने वालों में उस वक्त हम भी होते थे। बट इट वॉज अ टाइम व्हेन आई मीन ही वॉज ट्राइंग टू इस्टेब्लिश अ टाइप ऑफ अ लीडरशिप फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ एएमयू जो बहुत कम यहाँ इस्टेब्लिश हो पाती थी। इट इज रियली अनफॉर्चुनेट दैट वी मिस्ड हिम, ऑल्दो ही केप्ट आई मीन मेंटेन्ड हिज कॉन्टैक्ट विद अलीगढ़। आते रहे, अक्सर सेमिनार्स पे आए, इसके अलावा भी आए, लेक्चर्स देने के लिए आए, लेकिन एक चीज़ मैं ज़रूर आपसे पॉइंट आउट करना चाहूँगा जो मेरा पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस भी है और दूसरों से भी मैंने सुना है कि अगर दिल्ली में या कहीं जामिया में या कहीं पे कोई आदमी उनसे जाके मिलता था और ये होता था कि अलीगढ़ से कोई दूर दराज का भी ताल्लुक है, तो जितनी मदद मुशीर कर सकते थे he would do it, even if he was not knowing the person concerned. We decided soon after his death that we would honor the son of Aligarh by whatever small means which we have. I had a talk with the Vice Chancellor Professor Tariq Mansoor Saab and sought time from him that we may plan something as a memory for Mushir Saab. Unfortunately, कुछ ऐसे campus पे incidents होते रहे कि we didn't get time to actually sit down and work out हमें क्या क्या करना है. But then I thought that there are two things which I can do without the help of the university itself. One is holding a memorial lecture, and I promised that we would continue these lectures every year. We are already, the Aligarh Historical Society keeps on holding a thoroughly memorial lecture, and bahrhal my intention is, and I hope that all those who would come after me as the chairman of the department, they would continue with this tradition of holding the Mushirul Hasan memorial lecture. As it is, हम लोगों का जो modern India का section है वो काफी weak है. I hope that through this we may be able to invite some people from modern India to come and interact with our students. The second thing which I propose, we have discussed this amongst the planning cell of our department. I would like to inform you, ma'am, that we are thinking that we are also going to institute a Mushirul Hasan Award for the student of MA who gets the highest marks in all of it. We already have a Razmi Memorial Award, which is awarded to the student who gets the highest percentage in medieval India. So I think it would be quite, I mean, a good gesture on the part of the department that if we modern India ke student ko we give him Ramoshiro Hassan Award. Apart from that, we have also thought of other things. लेकिन वो अभी मैं आपसे शेयर नहीं करूंगा जब तक के हम भाई सासर साहब से या दूसरों से डिस्कस करके नहीं कर लेते. बट एट लीस्ट दीज आर द टू थिंग्स विच वी कैन इमिजिएटली स्टार्ट विद. और जब ये एंड होगा सेशन जो एमए का चल रहा है, तो इसमें जो भी स्टूडेंट हमारा एमए प्रीवियस में हाईएस्ट मार्क्स हो गया, एमए फाइनल का रिजल्ट आने में टाइम लगता है, एम ए प्रीवियस के मार्क्स जिसके मॉडर्न इंडिया में हाईएस्ट होंगे, ही वुड बी अवार्डेड अ टोकन प्राइज ऑफ इन द नेम ऑफ मुशीर भाई. लेट मी नाउ कम टू इंट्रोड्यूस द स्पीकर ऑफ द डे. वी वर थिंकिंग, जब से हम लोगों ने सोचा था कि मुशीर भाई के का एक मेमोरियल लेक्चर हो, तो वी वर हंटिंग फॉर अ नेम, किससे हम शुरुआत कराएं, किससे वो होगा. And we are really fortunate that we got Professor Purushottam Agarwal ji, and he kindly agreed to deliver the lecture. I had met Professor Purushottam Agarwal way back in 2007 in one of the conferences at SWAS, and we traveled back to India together on the same flight. But then I again interacted with him during the just concluded Indian History Congress session at Bhopal. And while we were just discussing, he said, "Ki Aligarh mein aaunga to tumse milunga." Then suddenly I got the idea that here is a person whom I can rope. I didn't say anything to him ki aap kaun sa lecture dena hoga. I thought, let me first discuss it in my department ki kya hona hai, then I will divulge it to him. And then ultimately, Purushottam ji is amongst us. Purushottam ji is not a historian. He is a critic. He is a writer. He is an activist. In fact, Purushottam ji ke baare mein academic inka aap log Google search karke dekh lijiye, bahut kuch hai, 7-8 kitabein hain, jisme ek kitab jo ek novel hai. Inke jo academic work honge wo to main nahi janta. लेकिन जो नॉवल है इनकी नाकोहस, दैट बिकेम वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर. एंड दो साल पहले पुरुषोत्तम जी वॉज एट अलीगढ़ द लिट फेस्ट, एंड दे आर ऑल्सो ही हैज वर्कड ऑन भक्ति एंड प्रिज्यूमेबली इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग इट वॉज ऑन कबीर दैट ही वॉज स्पीकिंग इन स्वास व्हेन वी मेट. सो देयर वॉज अ सेमिनार आफ्टर तैमूर केम.
After Timur left.
After Timur left. And that was the seminar where we interacted with each other. I think Purushottam ji is the right choice. Bilkul aakhir mein bas ye kahunga ke jo ek cheez jo in dono logon ko unify karti hai, jo aapke samne dais pe baithe hue hain, their opposition to the present dispensation at the center in Delhi. Both of them are ardent fighters against communalism. आप YouTube पे चले जाइए, there are you know debates after debates जो पुरुषोत्तम जी ने against the modern forces, against the Hindutva forces जो इन्होंने छेड़ रखी है. और I think एक आज के दुनिया में एक आदमी को बहुत बड़ा courage चाहिए, तभी उस अंदाज में openly वो fight कर सकते हैं. आप सिर्फ लेक्चर्स के थ्रू नहीं, डिबेट्स के थ्रू नहीं, प्रोग्राम्स के थ्रू नहीं, बल्कि ट्वीट्स का भी इस्तेमाल करते हैं अगेंस्ट मोदी जी. आई वेलकम सर, प्लीज कीप इट अप. थैंक यू वेरी मच. आई इनवाइट वेरी मच.